Hare Hare Mahadeva. Thank you very much, Shrimati Devika Iswaran, for a wonderful performance offering to our beloved Gurudeva and 11 Bhagavans. And next is none other than Shrimati Devika Iswaran's daughter, Poshika Ramya Iswaran. She is 14 years old and she's also been learning dance. Poshika has been learning Bharatanatyam from Shrimati Vani Ishwara for almost 5 years now. She'll be presenting a well-known Shiva Bhajan, Bho Shambho, composed by Sri Swami Dayananda Saraswati and choreographed by Shrimati Vani Ishwara herself. And Poshika calls Shrimati Vani Ishwara is the Vani auntie, who is very dear to her. So anything that we need Poshika to do, we have to go through Vani auntie, and she will say yes. So for Poshika to perform today, Vani auntie has to request Poshika to dance, and she agreed to dance today for all of you. Bho Shambho in Revati Raga, set to Adi Talam.
Oh, Thank you. Mahadev Hare Har Har Mahadev.
Thank you very much, Selvi Poshika Ramya Iswaran. And next is the Iswaran family member, last but not the least. Is the son of Devika Iswara.
Thank you.
ಕೃತಿ ಜ್ಯೋತೀಶ್ವರ ರೂಪ ಶ್ರೀ ಮಹಾಲಿಂಗೇಶ್ವರ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಅವ ಬಿಲವ ಕುಲದೇವ ಶ್ರೀ ಶಿವಾಯ ಸುಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣ್ಯ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಶ್ರೀ ಸದ್ಗುರು ಭೋಜಿನಾಥ ವೇಲನ್ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಪರಮಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಆಚಾರ್ಯ ಶ್ರೀ ಶಿವಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಕುಮಾರ ಗುರುಗಳಯ್ಯ ಶ್ರೀ ಪ್ರವೀಣ್ ಗುರುಗಳಯ್ಯ ಅವ ಶೈವ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಯೋಗೀಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಾಧಕ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ಡಿವೋಟೀಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ನಿಯರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ Om Shivaya. The Eastern family, who are long-time sishyas of Gurudeva and Sadguru Bodhinatha Velan Swami, will humbly offer their divine performances of Bharatanatyam, Nritya and Carnatic singing, Suddha Sangeetam, on this auspicious event to Maha Patikakruti Jyotishwara Rupa Sri Mahalingeshwara Swami. Devika learned Bharatanatyam under the tutelage of Shrimati Maitri Kumar of Abhinaya Dance Company in San Jose, California. She began her training in 1996 and performed her Arangetram in 2003. With the blessings of Sadguru Bodhinatha, Devika got the opportunity to offer her Natyam at the Shri Chidambara Nagaraja Shivagami Kovil in 2003. During the last India Inner Search pilgrimage. Over the years since, she has performed at a few selected temple events and family religious events since she is a married lady. She will begin her performance with a Pushpanjali and Ganesha Sloka followed by Shiva Panchakshara Stotram. Both pieces were choreographed by her guru Shrimati Maitali Kumar. Pushpanjali and Ganesha Slokam followed by Shiva Panchakshara Stotram in Radha Malika set to Tala Malika.
Thank you. Thank you. ಬದಲಾವಣೆ ಸದಾಶಿವಮೂರ್ತಯೇ ನಮಃ ಅವಾಗಣಾದಿ ಹಿರಣ್ಯರೂಪಾಯ ಹಿರಣ್ಯಪದೇ ಉಮಾಪದೇ ಪಶುಪದೇ ನಮೋ ನಮಃ ಸನ್ನಿಧಾನ ದಿಗ್ಬಂಧನ ಅಪಗುಂಡನ ಜೇನೋ ದಾಲತ್ರಯ ಪಂಚಮುಖಿ ಮುದ್ರಾಂ ಪ್ರದಸ್ಯ ಸರ್ವೋಪಚಾರೇ ಹೇ ಸಂಭೂತ್ಯ ಪಶುಪದೇ ದೇವಾಯ ನಮಃ ನಮಃ ರುದ್ರಾಯ ದೇವಾಯ ನಮಃ ನಮಃ ಭೀಮಾಯ ದೇವಾಯ ನಮಃ ಪಂಚಗವ್ಯಾಜನಾಯ ನಮಃ ಸಂಭೂತ್ಯ ಮಹಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾಂದೇವಾ